This tutorial river will show you how to get voice chat on Roblox. So first of all, open your Roblox and make sure to sign in into your account. Then click on this gear icon and go to settings. Make sure to select the account info tab and here click on verify my age. Scan the QR code with your mobile device. Tap on start session. A pop-up will open asking for permission to use your camera. You will need to allow camera access to verify using this method. Wait for Roblox to verify your ID. Roblox will go through a 5-step verification process to make sure your photos match the information. To check your verification, if you used a computer to start the verification process, check your account info page again. You should have received a pop-up window with your age is not verified. Once you verified your age, now go to the privacy tab. And now here you will find the enable voice chat option. All you have to do is just toggle on enable voice chat. This will be underneath the beta features heading. And that's how we can get voice chat on Roblox. If you find this video helpful, don't forget to subscribe to Tutorial River. See you in the next video.